Good morning, y'all. We're here over by the port onto like Isla de Mujeres. And we're like at the dock. It's giving Total Drama Island vibes.
Thanks. And he was like, thanks.
Walking around and the girl saw Alan like chupando the dick and she started laughing at him.
She's like, oh my gosh. But there was, it was messy. The dicks were messy.
Here we are in we're at Isla de Mujeres. These are my friends. No, I've been falling anywhere.
Vuelvo a repetir, chicas y chicos, desde el interior del restaurante, para empezar, los alimentos es comida mexicana. Comida mexicana, por favor. No está de Holanda, no está de Cerdeña, Italia, están en México. Entonces, comida mexicana, ¿ok? Comida mexicana, ¿por qué no le encontramos a las tortillas?
Yo te la cargo.
Ok, y mucho cuidado con la salsa verde. Los mexicanos que estamos acá. A ver, chicos de Argentina, presten atención. Si luego comen chile habanero, no se la meten, ¿eh? Bueno, perfecto. Van a encontrar la salsa verde.
Está ¡salud! Chile ¡salud! Habanero. ¡Salud! ¡Salud!
¿Okay? ¡Salud! ¡Está riquísima!
¡Salud!
¡Entra rico! Y sale rico.
¡Sí!
Un, dos, tres, cuatro.
¡Este lado!
So we finally got to Isla de Mujeres and yeah, it's giving girly vibes. I love it. I met these two girls from Jalisco and they're like the freaking best. They're like my type of chicks that I would hang out at home. And they're so boy crazy, so superficial, and I love that. I love that about the girls, you know? The girls.
We're going now at the beach club for eat, okay? Be careful, cuidado.
Hey, how you feeling, Mr. Guy? Everything's good? Me too, me too. Oh my gosh. Yes. I'm ready to get pregnant from food.
I heard there's a fertility statue.
Oh, wow, nice. Maybe that'll give me a boyfriend.
Ah, perra, perra. Que perra, mi amiga. Que perra, mi amiga.
We're currently at the buffet. And I'm hungry.
What did you get?
Patties.
Girl.
Yes.
We're eating lunch.
Eating lunch. I need to stop vlogging and I need to start eating. Here we are once again. What's that Victoria song? So we just got done eating. We're at the boat right now. We're going back to the boat. Oh, this is so cool. En la selva. Pero güey, si... si me muerde una pinche serpiente, voy a sudiar. Pero ojalá que nadie me muerda.
Stand up.
Wey,
ya que
next
me toman,
is,
toma otro,
toma. Stand up. Nos paramos todos. Bueno, todos los pasos acá. Chicos, de este lado.
Ok, lo hacemos.
¿Ya?
Todos los días festejamos aniversarios.
Y decimos una, y dos, y tres.
Al centro.
Movimiento de caderita. Cuchi, cuchi. Y para adentro. ¡Salud!
¡Salud!
DJ, suéltala.
Ok, no nos movemos. Estamos en plan de fiesta.
Go Ben, go Ben, go Ben.
Hey.
Take a shot.
Oh, don't forget. Yes.
Aloha.
Sabor también. ¿Quieres probar el sonido? Es más claro. You wanna try this food?
It's so strong.
No.
But I want the strawberry one.
Coconut is good, but it's too sweet.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up a coconut. Yeah, I drink Malibu in high school. Never again.
This Malibu, you can just drink it.
Yeah, like a whole bottle. So we're at one of the players from Isla de Mujeres, or Mujeres Isla, whatever the fuck you call it. Look at the views, y'all. But I have a coconut. Oh. Looky, the coconut is nasty. Yeah, never mind. I don't like coconut water. This shit is nasty. What the fuck? Like, the hype for coconuts is not that good. I don't really eat coconut like that, but this is right because I don't really like the water of it. So I'm still walking around Isla de Mujeres, and y'all low-key everyone is staring at me, but I don't care, I live for the attention. Oh my god, guys, look at this. No me van a comer. No me vayan a comer.
La cantina.
Ilios.
Ah!
How scary! Que miedo! Ah! That's scary! Bitch, this is not Vegas! Okay, yeah, and the clubs are over there. We're gonna go there soon, so stay tuned for that part of the vlog. Because we're gonna go eat first. Algo, something quick, you know, and then we're gonna go in there, party it up, get fucked up. Y'all, I didn't know that they charge for bathrooms. Like, I feel like I'm in a whole ass like jail cell or some shit. Like, what the fuck? Like, I feel like I'm in a jail, and I'm gonna go like pay someone. I'm like paying to like visit an inmate or some shit. I don't know, but I'm gonna walk through. Oh. Oh, they got me fucked up.
You had a drink. drinks is on me. We ain't going nowhere like tanks is on E. We still getting money, what bank is gonna be? If he's sexy, he planking on me. So when them big boys with all of that, tell a bartender to say my order back. It's bottle service, he ordered that. Might let him take it home and slow the debt. He got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day, but we will remember this day. So drop it, pop it, get low. And we can drop the top and just cruise. We brush the depth down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't.
Small club, but it's a lot more better than the other one that we went to. Bitch, this club is way better. I'm so lit. So here we are in Cozumel, Mexico. It's like a little island or whatever. Bitch, I'm running on like 3 hours of sleep. But we still here. We had a little bit too much to drink last night. But we're still here, you know. We're gonna go see some starfish. I wanna touch one, but I know I can't. I wanna see Patrick. We're going to Bikini Bottom. Yeah, I'm tired. Ooh, I have water in my ears. Are they running for me? Are they my fans?
We're all home now. We made it back to the hotel. We're all packed up. Well, at least I am. My cousin still has a little bit more to do. But look, y'all, I ended up being a lot more tan than I usually am. But I'm okay with this just because... just because I needed my tan back. Like, I miss being, like, when I was a lot younger, I used to legit, like, be, like, this color. And I don't know, over time, I just started to kind of lighten up, which I hated. But it was such a fun experience, y'all. Like, I learned so much about Mayans, and I've done so much shit. As y'all seen, I went scuba diving. I was scared the first time, honestly. I was like, nah, I'm not gonna get on it the first time. I was way too embarrassed. So I did it the second time, because I ain't no bitch. And then I turned my cousin into an alcoholic. She woke up telling me she has withdrawals and shit. She needs alcohol. And I'm like, period. So much cool people, y'all. Like, I met so much people around the world. I met people from, like, Hawaii, the Philippines, from Mexico, Guadalajara, where my parents are from. I met people from France, I met so much people. I became friends with them on Instagram. So if you guys see this, they just are the best people I ever met in my life. I love that you guys accepted me and like saw my crazy side because y'all saw me twerking. And I met a story time actually. So I actually ended up twerking. So I was twerking at the beach, which you guys saw that earlier, but I was twerking at the beach and tell me why, y'all. I met this friend while I was twerking and she's from Belize, I don't know where the fuck Belize is, honestly. Bolivia, sorry. She's from Bolivia. And I was twerking and shit. She's like, I need to be friends with you on Instagram because like, yada, 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 yada. And like, what's your Instagram? So we became friends on Instagram. And I accidentally started dancing on her husband. I didn't know that was him. And she's like, that's my husband. Like, get off of him. And I'm like, oh, shit. But shout out to that girl. She invited me to Bolivia. I already been invited to Bolivia, Guadalajara, Hawaii. I'ma go. I'ma step. I don't care. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching my YouTube video. It was really fun, I guess. I mean, again. Now I gotta go to sleep because a bitch is tired. Bye. Why am I doing that?